I vow to be there for you when you need a shoulder to lean on. I vow to cherish every single day that we have together. Okay. I vow to strive every day to continue to be a man worthy of your love. And I further vow that no matter how difficult life becomes, my love for you will never waver. I further vow to always be ready to give you love and affection whenever and wherever you want it. I vow to protect you and our family to the best of my ability. I vow to keep God at the forefront of our family. And I vow to strive every day to be the husband, father, and man the best husband, father, and man that I can be. Furthermore, I know that with God on our side, our family will have all it needs to prosper. You're the culmination of a dream come true. I can't believe I'm standing here about to start a wonderful life with my best friend, my greatest miracle, and the person that I love the most in this world.
So much, I vow to be my best self for you. I vow to pray for you. I vow to remain committed to our love, even when I don't like you. I vow to be your friend and to continue to get to know the person you are and will grow to be. I vow to be the best role model for our family and keep our home as a space of peace. I vow to deeply consider your wants and needs. I vow to never take you for granted. The logical part of my brain would like to use the word serendipity to describe how we found each other, but I know it really was God's plan and purpose for us. It seems so unlikely that I, a Jamaican immigrant from New York, would meet a New Orleans native who happened to be in grad school in New Jersey, but I finally got that good man they say is hard to find. Keith, I love you, and I can't wait to be your wife.